everybody. So I'm doing my week one of 2019 weight loss update. So I definitely can notice I have a restriction more. I definitely have been working on my chewing so I can digest my food properly. So it's been going great. I am centering myself and really being positive and really, really trying to refocus on my body and not like beat myself up for the things I allowed myself to do at the end of 2018 and, you know, really moving forward and crushing my goals, because I am going to hit my goals this year, definitely. So first week, great. Hello everybody, so do not mind me. My room I've been cleaning. Guess what I found? I'm gonna try this one more time. West cookie. I know my light sucks, but I only got a baby lamp. At least better lamp than my night lights. So off the bat, smells like peanut. Smells like peanut butter. It smells like peanut butter and protein butter. Initial bite. Doesn't taste bad. Second bite. I found a winner for myself. I think I found a winner. I was craving something sweet. Well, now I can taste the chalkiness, but I'm searching for it. It's pretty good. So, thumbs up to Quest on your peanut butter flavored cookie. It actually tastes pretty good. Wow, actually, maybe the chocolate's just not my thing for Quest. That could be possible. My room is getting there. I need to control my life, which is my room, first before I can like start settling with everything else. So basically what I've been doing is organizing my mind so I can put that into thoughts, into actions, and get my planner going. I really like this cookie. It's really good. So in the course of this month, I'm gonna finish this book. Start and finish it. The Weight Loss Surgery Coping Companion. My hunky dunky planner. I've been working on that. Gonna get my fitness on. But I'm working with my brain up here. But this is really good. Oh my gosh, Quest! Good job. I like this one.